Hi guys, I make myself a dinosaur. Pick this kit up in a charity shop, £1.75. Diplodocus and Stegosaurus. And they look like they're unopened. I'll do this one first. That'll be the Diplodocus, won't that? Oh, I wonder if this has been opened before. There's a little hole in there. No, they can't have been used because I wouldn't have been able to get that bit out through that little hole, would they? I wonder if that, well, we'll find out if all the bits are there, won't we, in a minute. Let's stop guessing and just put it together and find out. So, are they labelled? Yes. A. C. C. Okay. Part B must be that piece. And that must go up there. Try and do this as carefully as possible. Okay. Oh, very stiff, so they haven't been used before. These two are C, so they're going to go there. That's going to be a problem because they're squeezed over now. Right, that's A, B and C together. D. D. Oh, I missed L. You'd have thought they went A, B, C, D, wouldn't you? No, I've got to put L in position. And that one needs a bit of help. L went here. Okay, A, B, C, C, L, D, E is next, E is this one. F is legs. F, 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 F. Listen. FF. FFFF. G. Yep. G, 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 G. H and J. H. H. J. J. H is this one. Started a bit higher up. Ease them down. Yeah, that worked. Do that again. H, J, J. I haven't pushed them all the way down. I'm not going to force them because I've got it in mind to take this apart again when I've finished it. My grandson's gonna have a go with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna force that all the way down. Who's in the back there? L is going to be there. All right. We seem to be short of an L. Some of these slide in with no trouble and some of them are trouble. Right. I, JK, yeah, I think we've done all that. I'm just looking because something I can't quite see there. It says G. I thought we'd done G. J. HJ. I. K. Oh, it's just leg is G, so why is it? We did that. But sorry, I'm just rereading the instructions and getting myself confused. So, we're right. Everything's okay. Neck. Okay, this is where we use these pieces. Right, that's our neck. Goes in there first, and that piece goes on. There, and that piece goes on there. That should clip together. That's a little bit tight. I wish to put that on earlier. That's awkward to do now. that's a good one. That's why I can't get it to go on, because I can't get it to go on over there. Right, I'm going to ease that a little bit to make it fit. Just open the hole out a little bit like that. I think that'll go on there now. There we are. It's just that bit too tight. Okay. That one, Q. He's going to go on there. I can hear a helicopter right there. Not much I can do about it this time of night though. That one's got a little bit of muck on the moulding, just in an awkward position that I can't get to. Diplodocus, wasn't it? I can't remember now. I think so. Have to change the camera angle so we can see it all. That's probably the easiest way to see it on the camera. So, job done.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.